आर्ट। व्हेन वन हियर्स दिस थ्री लेटर वर्ड, वन प्रीडोमिनेंटली थिंक्स दैट इट विल कंटेन पेंटिंग्स, म्यूजिक, डांस एंड द लिस्ट जस्ट गोज ऑन एंड ऑन। बट टू गिव अ प्रिसाइज मीनिंग फॉर आर्ट, इट कुड बी अ प्रेजेंटेशन विच कैन इंडल्ज डिफरेंट इमोशंस थ्रू वेरियस सेंसेस। डज दैट मेक सेंस टू यू? वेल, दिस इज जस्ट माई रैंडम थॉट। आर्ट एंड आर्किटेक्चर हैज़ अ लॉन्ग हिस्ट्री फ्रॉम केव्स टू ग्रेव्स। This topic can be talked for hours about what a symbiotic relation art and architecture have. But today we will talk about what type of beauty is perceived in art and architecture. So without any further ado, let's begin. So here's a paragraph which describes this topic beautifully by Seripan Kantakuzino, who was an architect, conservationist, writer, lecturer, critic, teacher and secretary of RFAC. You got the point. An artist, of course, is remembered by his art, not by his ideas. An architect must build beautiful and memorable buildings. But there are perhaps two kinds of beauty in architecture, an inner and an outer. Inner beauty can come from something as intangible as an idea, from the organization behind the plan and section. From inherent harmony of the whole, inner beauty tends to be hidden from the uninitiated. It is not easily perceived, except by those who can understand three-dimensional relationships. Outer beauty, on the other hand, is superficial and has to do with decoration and with the tactile qualities of the surface. It encompasses exactly those visual qualities which can endear a building to the ordinary person. How similar to perceiving art? To understand it better, let's take a quick example. When we hear fish, predominantly these are the first images that strikes in our mind, like we suddenly think of shape and form of fish. That's how we recognize it. Now let's see similar adaptation of the fish concept by two different architects. This is Fish Building, located at India, designed by Narasimham Associates in 2012. And this is Olympic Fish Pavilion, located at Spain, designed by Franco Gehry in 1992. Why is one looks interesting and the other one is not? They both are derived from the same concept, so why did it happen? Here, beauty takes part in the conversation. This building just focuses on the outer beauty, like when you see it. At first sight, you know, this represents fish and that's it, nothing more, nothing less. On the other hand, we have this. If I didn't mention that this is Fish Pavilion, then you had surely perceived and thought of it like what this form is representing. It contains that enigma and the inner beauty, which gives you the same feeling as perceiving some piece of art. It makes you wonder. Every human has a tendency to find meaning in things, just like seeing a cloud and thinking it looks like something. Then why to do spoon feeding? This pavilion's exploration and detail of this concept is brilliant, like the form, which is not still, it has kind of flow in it. It has the motion of the fish, the skin and texture of it. It is mimicking fish skin. These are all inner beauty elements of the building. These little thoughts and detail given to the project makes it interesting. And then we have this, completely lacking inner beauty. We think that our small thoughts in design doesn't create any difference, so why do it? What is the meaning in it? But the reality is, it does. The example is right in front of you. And the fun fact is, this building is inspired from this. Yup. Well, no hate on this building or its design, but this building's aesthetics doesn't fall under my aesthetics. Maybe there are groups of people who like the building, and no hate to them too. Want to know why? Let's hear it from Frank himself, what he has to say about the aesthetics of people.
If you write your signature and I write my signature, they look different. So my aesthetic is mine and yours is yours. So that I can't help it.
And yes, join this community on our subreddit page. r/MerakiAnarchy. You can put anything related to art, architecture, and yes, we can debate on things too. Yep, this is it for the video. We'll catch you on another one. Till then, okay. An artist, of course, is not remembered by his art, not